Hello, my name is John James Audubon. I was born on April 26, 1785, in St. Domingue, now Haiti. I created Birds of America, a book with only drawings, now a website and bird foundation. I also showed bird banding to the world by tying silver wire around Western Phoebe's lakes. I sold one of my paintings for $115,640, now worth about $2 million. I've been drawing birds since a very young age, and I was only 66 when I died. I died in Manhattan, New York on January 27, 1851.